I was saying, we'll see that video we see here. Then my discussion is.
Making Ghana the most transparent and efficient regulated business environment in Africa. The Business Regulatory Reforms, BRR, was introduced as part of the 10-point agenda for industrial transformation programs. It consists of 7 components coordinated by the Ministry of Trade and Industry and implemented in partnership with various stakeholders.
Ghana Standards Authority is one of the key agencies under the Ministry of Trade and Industry. In 2017, as part of the ongoing business regulatory reforms, the minister charged us to ensure that our processes are modern. I think under the BRR, a lot of things were meant to be done. One of them is putting all our laws and legislation into the public domain. So we got a lot of support. One, to look at our website and be sure that it's modern, because it was quite old. That has been complete. We actually realized that we needed also to look at our laws. In fact, through that support, we published for the first time ever a building code. And that is available free of charge online.
To improve Ghana's performance in the annual ranking on the World Bank's Ease of Doing Business Index, the BRR focuses on selected regulations relevant to the life cycle of domestic small and medium-sized businesses. These include starting a business, dealing with construction permits, enforcing contracts, resolving insolvency, registering property, getting electricity, getting credit, protecting investors, paying taxes, trading across borders.
Everyone agreed that it's important to digitize, to make sure that the business community gets access to the information they have, district assemblies, standards authority, all other agencies. Because of that, we get information quickly from Registrar General. Our port processes are moving faster. We want to believe that most importers and exporters, as well as manufacturers who deal with the GSA, are now seeing that our turnaround times are faster. We are able to give them services that 3 years ago we did not do.
The business regulatory reform is resulting in additional boost to GDP growth, new business entrants into the formal sector, and additional foreign direct investments.